I'm currently on holidays in Sydney, and I have a bit of a dilemma. My wife wouldn't let me bring my gaming PC with me, so I'm sort of stuck with just my laptop, which isn't really gonna cut the mustard, but I have a solution. The solution, I've recently came across this fantastic software called Parsec, which allows you to remote into another PC. It's basically like hosting your own cloud-based computer that you can access from anywhere in the world. Now, I've used cloud-based computing software before, such as GeForce Now, and that's been fantastic. I've also used remote access software before, like TeamViewer, and that hasn't been the best experience. But Parsec is the best of both worlds. I've been able to access my PC at home at 60 frames per second with little to no latency. Parsec is super easy to set up. All you have to do is download the client on both devices, and then you log in with your account. Boom, you have access. It's designed for gaming, but there's other uses for it too, such as this video that was edited on my PC at home while I'm staying in Sydney. The great thing about Parsec as well is it's completely free. You don't have to pay anything. You just set up an account, download it on both devices, and now you have access anywhere. There's also a portable version that you can just put on a USB stick and plug into any computer and access it there as well. So if you're ever away from home and need to access your PC, check out this cool bit of software and it might get you out of trouble.